3D seismics is a technique to try and find resources underneath the seafloor. We actually are one of the key research labs for petroleum geology and for research on continental margins. I would like to develop in the future ways of making oil and gas exploration almost carbon neutral. Being international is very important because most of the students and most of the work I do is in overseas countries. It's very important to keep the contact and keep links with companies, academia, and institutions that are based abroad. And they are not only bringing students to Cardiff, but also projects and exchange of ideas as well. We have people from the UK to Canada, to China. I collaborate with Japan, I collaborate with Australian colleagues, so we are completely international in that sense. One of the things that is most surprising as well is how closely knit students and staff are at Cardiff. We actually grow together with the students as they finish their BSCs, and many of the students end up staying at Cardiff and continuing their career as MSc, MSI or PhD students. Cardiff is a very pleasant city, it's very green, it's small, not being too small, and I like the fact that it's about 2 hours away from Heathrow. So at any time, you can go to Heathrow and take a plane somewhere in the world. It's very important to what I do, and also makes Cardiff very cosmopolitan.